A Pittsburgh Public Schools employee was arrested for bringing a gun into school today. The employee works at Grandview Elementary. The district says the employee does have a valid license. However, guns are not allowed on school grounds.